my idea of my painting is that I want to, intentionally, I want to see that people like it. Even if I'm showing the death of a tree, they should enjoy seeing it, you know. It is not a very tragic. So I want to bring that element into my work. I evolved what's called a tree of life in 70s and 80s. And the tree became very important for me in my paintings. And tree helped me a lot to understand many things. And a tree for, in Indian context, it is Kamadhenu, Kalpavriksha and things like that. Tree is one thing which you will never get it, it can never get ruined. It always grows, you know. And it can go down to the earth, but again it springs up. So I feel that even though there is death of Vijayanagara Empire, still there is something which can grow out of it. And the tree is becoming very important amongst the ruins. It holds everything together and perhaps restructure itself and come in its own way.